To play spot clues, we got to find three
pots.
Pottery. One, two, three. And that's one of our
clues. Our clues?
And then we put it in another one. Because there's spot clues. Spot clues. You know what to do.
Sit down and think. And
think.
Cause when we use our minds, take a step back for time.
Are you ready? It's time to look for Spot's clues to figure out what Spot likes about hands. You will help, right? Great.
Ooh. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Elmo will ask the question.
What did she say, Elmo?
Dorothy wants to know, how do you wash your hands?
Oh, good question.
Let's ask Mr. Noodle! Mr. Noodle! It'll help, Sherry. Oh, good cooperating! Oh, look! It's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle! Hi, Mr. Noodle. How do you wash your hands, Mr. Noodle?
Wash your hands, Mr. Noodle.
Ah, get us a sink with some water.
No.
Mr. Noodle!
That's just for Mr. Noodle.
Wash your hands, Mr. Noodle.
No.
Not your face.
You're supposed to wash your hands. Wash your hands, Mr. Noodle.
Your hands.
See, you get your hair wet now.
No.
Not your elbows.
Hands.
But you're getting closer. Use your hands, Mr. Noodle.
Your hands.
They're at the ends on your arms. Those are your hands, Mr. Noodle. Yay! Now, wash them.
Wash your hands, Mr. Noodle.
Oh, good job,
Yay!
Mr. Noodle.
That's not correct.
Let's use some soap.
Don't forget the soap.
Get soap, Mr. Noodle.
That's it, the soap. Yeah.
It's slippery.
Catch it, Mr. Noodle.
It's hard to hold up to.
Be careful, Mr. Noodle.
Good. Be careful, Mr. Noodle.
Is Mr. Noodle always this silly?
Yeah, he's always this silly when Dorothy has a question. So, now that Dorothy knows how to wash your hands, let's go start looking for clues.